Welcome to the United States of America.
Just got back from the outlet mall. I'm the only person that bought stuff.
You didn't buy anything.
She's saving it for Oregon.
Now we're gonna go to Best Buy and what's the other place called?
Sports Authority, because she wants to find a Boston Red Sox hat, a second one. The first one apparently is not good enough for her. Oh, she has two, and now we're getting another one. And if we have a couple hours before we have to check in our hotel. We were just at Seattle Premium Outlets, and Katrina's driving right now because I drove for like a few hours already. And the sunshine's coming out.
Inside a Sports Authority before.
This is weird. It's huge. It's like Walmart. Hello, so we made it to our hotel room and it's pretty cute. This is our room. Desk. And then the bathroom is literally right here. And there's the shower and the toilet. It's funny, when we got here, there was no shower curtain and my friend wanted a shower before we head out. So that was funny. And they just put up a shower curtain for us, so that's great. We are staying at the La Quinta. I think we are gonna go, we have a few hours before the game, so we are gonna check out Pike Place Market, I think, and then we're gonna walk down to the stadium. If I haven't said it already, I don't know if I did, we are gonna go see the Mariners play against the Boston Red Sox, and you can tell which team I'm cheering for. It's gonna be fun.
Ooh. Sam. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yeah. questions.
Last call, we're going home. This is it, the show's over.
Please.
four bars and I can't find anything. We are trying to get an Uber for the first time, as we have both have never used an Uber because Vancouver doesn't have one, neither does Victoria.
First Uber experience, not too bad.
Oh, that was cool.
It was good.
A little pricey because we picked a surging time.
Yeah, but it was
better than
a taxi.
No, it's totally better.
Yeah, and better than waiting, hailing a cab because it'll be crazy busy.
Figure out what you're doing.
So that's it for today. I'm whispering because Kat is asleep.